Hey there everyone, I am continuing on with my gear review of this past 2019 year, and in this video I'm talking about my life jacket, which is this life jacket. This is the Zen from NRS, and I've personally used this jacket these past few months during the season and summer, and I've absolutely enjoyed this jacket. This jacket is actually a redesign from the old Zen. I did a video comparing the old Zen to the new Zen, which is this jacket, and I'll leave a link to that in the video description below. To start off, the Zen is a class 5 jacket, which means it comes with a quick release harness here and a whole system for quick release as well. If you're interested in getting a jacket like this, I would first recommend taking a Swiftwater rescue course. The Zen jacket has dual layer flotation on the front. There is a thinner pad just behind this pocket on the front, and behind that there is a thicker pad. The two pads in combination help the wearer turn face up in the river and help the wearer float a bit more as well. On the back there is a single piece of flotation which sits comfortably right between your shoulder blades, and it doesn't restrict your motion in any which way or form. That's why I personally love the Zen jacket. It's got a low profile and it doesn't restrict your movement in shoulders or any other of your arm motions at all. The Zen life jacket is also really easy to get on. There are three buckles that run down the side along with the quick release strap that runs around the entire jacket. One of my favorite features on this new Zen jacket is actually the pocket. The pocket folds down, just like you'll see on an Astral Green or Blue jacket, and it has lots of room for carabiners. I carry my phone in there from time to time, or any other thing you want to keep in your jacket at the time as well. Between the two layers of flotation on the front, there is a slide pocket, where that's a nice place to keep your hands or a map, or anything else you're not too afraid of getting lost, because it's not a secure pocket. Behind that, there is a zipper pocket as well, which I use to keep my carabiners, and then I also keep a frame wrench on this jacket as well. All in all, I am happy about the flotation on this jacket. Even for a big guy like myself who's pushing 275 pounds, the jacket will float me quite well. The first thing I don't really like about this jacket is where the knife is placed at. NRS has put the knife here on the front pocket, and they did this in the past as well, and I actually ended up losing my knife on my past jacket. I was climbing up and caught the knife on a perimeter line and the knife snapped off. So on this jacket, personally, I'm not going to keep a knife on the outside of it. I actually will keep one on the inside in the pocket. The other thing I don't like too much about this jacket is actually the shoulder pads. The pads themselves aren't very long and they barely come up to the top of my shoulder. Personally, I like to see the NRS extend those pads a little bit more, kind of come up and over the clavicle a bit. The pads are comfy though. They do sit in pressure points on the shoulders, so not too much complaining about the potential of the pads. I do just wish they were a little bit longer though. The jacket itself is a lightweight jacket. Compared to the Astral's blue and green jackets, the jacket is quite a bit lighter, although that can also be contributed to what the wearer has on the jacket at the time, be it whistles, carabiners, knives, and whatnot. The jacket is also a bit more price friendly compared to the Astral's blue and green jackets as well. This is more of a cheaper class 5 jacket, although it still operates quite along the lines of a class 5 jacket and how a class 5 jacket should operate. Well, that's my review of the Zen from NRS. Personally, I've enjoyed using this jacket, and I enjoyed using the past version of the jacket. I hope this video shed light on the jacket and its features. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the description below, and I would love to read them, and I'd love to get back to you about it. Catch you guys next time.